My name is Greg Hay, and welcome to the NAV Center in Canada for the first national meeting of the Fibre Network.
I'm here with Professor Theo Van de Ven from McGill University. He's the chair of Fibre. Professor Van de Ven, can you tell us what is Fibre and what's its role?
Fibre is a consortium of 8 university-led research networks, which role has really 2 roles. One is to educate the future generation of students in the area of forest innovation, and the second role is to help the Canadian forests to reinvent themselves by transformative technology, by making new products so that the industry can become again viable.
And what is the role that university-led research networks can play in the forest sector transformation?
The university-led networks, they have already invented some 80 innovative ideas, which are reports of inventions, patents, provisional patents, and many of them are very promising. To give some examples, we have nanocrystalline cellulose,
yes,
which can be used in a whole number of applications, such as drilling muds, paints, inks, varnishes. Another example is cross-laminated timber for high-rise buildings.
Yes.
Other examples are a new form of textile, which is made in an environmentally friendly process and could replace the more toxic process which is used presently. There are some examples of the things we are able to do already.
Thank you, and I guess we'll be hearing a lot more about those success stories as the week goes on.
I hope so too.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.